right? This foot steps, then this foot sweeps. This is like the traditional way, right? This foot steps, this foot sweeps. Yeah? But actually, like sometimes you actually will hook onto his leg and then go hop and then throw. Yeah? Yeah? So this is what, look. Instead of moving this foot first and then this foot comes up, what I'm going to do is, I still need to move this side. What I'm going to do is I'm going to place my foot up against his leg, and I'm going to pull it into me, and then I'm just going to start hopping around. Like that. So I just pretty much lock his leg, and then I just start hopping around with his arm here. And if he can't move that leg, he's just going to fall down. Okay? So I'm here like this. I need to hit a little bit of an angle. But I just stop. I just kind of like put my foot up like I'm putting my hand up like this, and then I just keep this tight, and then I just hop around. Okie dokie? Yeah? Alright, try that one.